be Kyle Busch on the high side, Brad Keselowski underneath him. Then it's Edwards and Leffler in the second row, and we're back to the green flag here at Iowa.
The leader sets the pace, and Kyle says, I'm getting out of here.
Boy, and he is shot out of a cannon. Leffler on the high side, taking third away from Carl, so that is a setback for Edwards. Coming out of four, it is still Kyle Busch in front of Brad Keselowski. First and second are trying to check out. Carl's trying to get third place back.
Well, they got nine laps to go. They got to get it done right now. You see the 88 car getting his nose underneath Kyle Busch. It's not over. It's a drag race.
Oh, at the stripe. Who has the lead this time by? Keselowski officially is given credit for the lead, and he clears him heading through two. So all of a sudden, Keselowski Chevrolet comes to life.
Boy, that missing happy hour last night might not have been a bad thing for these guys.
This time by, three laps remaining. Down into three, or down into one again, and take a look. The middle lane is where Kyle has to run right now, and Brad has been able to get to the bottom of the racetrack.
Brad's tires have been wonderful. His car is really hooked up. The older tires, the hotter tires, the quicker the 88 is.
Let's listen to the crowd as they come by with now two laps remaining. Down into one again, that low line, and boy, he is just able to hug the bottom.
Right now, Marty's got the opportunity to look in his mirror, block him off if he's got to. He can see where Kyle's going to go, and he'll move that baby right up in front of him and block that line. But right now, from what I'm seeing, he just got a faster car, about a tenth of a second faster than Kyle Busch right now.
White flag is out. Listen to the crowd. 7/8 of a mile to traverse for the 88 of Brad Keselowski. And who says you need practice?
We're talking about practice, boys.
Down the back straightaway, the last time into turn number three with plenty of air to spare. The 88 of Brad Keselowski with a second win and an inaugural win at Iowa.
What a big win that was.
Boy, what a celebration right now in front of this packed house.
He might be running out of gas in that thing, but he don't care. He's going to burn it down. He don't care the motor's sealed. We're not using this thing again, baby.
Man, whenever you win an inaugural race anywhere, it's big, and this is a real big one.